In this video, you will learn about the performance and development area in Personio. In the performance and development area, you can access all-inclusive performance and training management functionalities, feedback, performance cycles, training, and goal management. You can find this area in the main navigation bar in Personio. Feedback. The feedback section contains self-reviews, peer, managers, and upward feedback, as well as performance notes. From here, you can proactively send and request performance feedback. Depending on your role and access rights, you might also be able to see continuous feedback of other employees, as well as, for example, your direct reports if you are a supervisor. Under the To-Do tab, you will find any feedback assigned to you for the review cycle. This includes self, peer, upwards, and managers' reviews that have not been sent yet. Here you will also be able to see any continuous feedback drafts you have started but not completed. Under the About Others tab, you can find all reviews and feedback about other employees that you have already shared. All feedback you have received from others, as well as self-reviews, can be found under the About You tab. Cycles. Performance review cycles help structure your organization's performance management. In this tab, if you have added rights, you can create new cycles and manage existing ones. If you are a supervisor, from here you can access all review cycles in which your direct reports are participants. You can see the employee and the type and status of the review. As well as the employee's performance overview, you can request a peer feedback for them or remove them from the review cycle. Training. In the Course Catalog tab, you can add new training courses or track existing ones. Under the My Training tab, you can find planned future courses as well as past ones you have participated in. If you have edit rights to training, you will see the Employee Training tab. From here, you can see an overview of individual employee training records with the number of planned and past courses for each individual. You can search for specific employees by their name. The results can be filtered by department, office, employee status, and supervisor. You can also access an employee's training record for further details. Goals. Here, every employee can view the goals assigned to them, update the progress, and create new ones. If you have edit rights for goals, you can create and configure goals for one or more employees. The Comments section ensures clear and transparent communication between reports and supervisors. Depending on your role and access rights, you can access the employee list. Here you can see your own goals and the goals assigned to individual employees. Under the All Goals tab, you can view all goals in the organization. You can search for a specific type of goal, update their status, or delete them. Goals can also be deleted in bulk. You can link them to a salary bonus. Settings. Here you can personalize the pre-built feedback forms and questions. You can also create new forms and questions tailored to your organization's feedback and review needs. Congratulations! Now you know how you can use the performance and development area.